favorite character in the movie?
Obviously, Superman.
And what about you? Yeah.
It's good.
Okay, like, did you have a special, like, a special favorite scene in the movie?
Many, but I think the special scene was when the earthquake came.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Hi, sir. Hi. So, how was the movie for you?
Movie was like, wasn't that entertaining movie like the previous Salman Khan movies, but it was like time pass. Movie was going anywhere from anywhere. There was no storyline. So, I actually slept in the second half of the movie. Oh. So I can't say much about it.
So, how did you like Salman Khan's character in the
Salman
movie?
Salman Khan's acting was okay. But apart from the cinematography, there wasn't much in terms of the storyline and the entertainment. I didn't like it much.
And how about Zuzu? Did you like her character?
Zuzu was okay. I mean, nothing much in that character as well.
Okay, thank you.
Hi, we have another one over here. So how did you find the movie?
She's nice.
Okay, and who was your favorite character in the movie?
I think the Chini kid.
Okay, and
really cute.
How did you like Salman Khan?
He's always.
And what about Zuzu?
Zuzu?
Yeah, the female lead.
Oh, she's very sweet too.
So how many stars would you like to give to the movie?
I think 3.
Okay.
Not too much because I think the characters, so the entire story is really nice. But maybe Salman and brother looked a little older.
Okay.
So, do you suggest everyone to watch the movie?
Yes, I would, because the whole story is nice. It's based on a true story.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, we have some more people over here. How did you find the movie?
Certainly a good movie. We're not getting really bad reviews about the movie. We'll see you next time. Till then, bye.